Good morning, HRV. It's time for wake-ups. Congrats!
Good morning!
Good morning!
Oof. You're on homecoming court!
Hi.
Good morning, Doug!
Good morning, Doug!
Congratulations! Hey, man!
You're on homecoming court.
Hello.
Good morning.
You're on homecoming court.
What?
Are you up there? Hey,
Dominie.
Hi.
Good morning, Abby. You're on homecoming court.
Morning, Abby.
What happened?
Can you do the eagle beat for us? The clapping? Yeah.
Oh, the eagle beat?
Yeah.
And maybe, like.
Nice.
That was right?
99.9%.
Okay.
What is your favorite Pokemon and why?
My favorite Pokemon is Stunfisk because it's a flounder and it has a beak coming out of its face and it flops.
So how does it feel to be Miss Pioneer? Oregon.
Oh, wow. It feels fantastic, especially right now. Yeah.
Okay, who would win in a fight between Paul's and Butcher?
Butcher.
Who was your middle school crush?
Middle school crush?
I don't know.
It was Lorena Johnson, I think.
What is your favorite animal, and can you please make that noise?
My favorite animal is an otter. I don't know what noise they make.
Well, we're eagles, so.
Ooh, I like sharks. I like this shark. They don't really make any noises. They just kind of go like.
A lungfish. I think the noise that would make would be like. Something like that, probably, or just like splashing noises.
Can you sing "Can't Stop the Feeling" by Justin Timberlake? Do you know that?
No.
I can't. I don't know anything All about right. that. I'm just afraid.
I don't know the words to that song. Like at all. Can't stop the feeling.
Oh, man. Okay, this is early. Can't stop the feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got sunshine in my pocket, got that good vibe in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body as it drops. Ooh, can't take my eyes off it, at moving so phenomenally. Room unlocked the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Can you sing the fight song?
I can hum the fight song.
Do your best.
And on the victory, your banner runs high.
Fight on, illegals, fly high.
Fight on to something or something. Fight on, illegals, fly high.
Hi! Oh, sorry to interrupt. Do you have a Bryson here?
I do!
Bryson, why don't you stand up?
Yeah. Oh my god!
That's what I'm talking about, man.
I'm so happy.
Surprise, you're a homecoming king of the knee.
So, I have to talk to you about an incident yesterday after school. When I went to open the bathrooms, there was some damage in the girls' bathroom.
Like vandalism?
Yeah. Outside, in the outside where you guys meet for cross country. So I've been interviewing cross country girls to see what happened in there. You know, like paper towel dispenser was ripped off. Mm-hmm. And it's been pretty consistent. Did you see anything?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah. Did you see
it? Talk to the cheerleaders?
No, they weren't out there because I was out there pretty close after school and you guys were the only ones. Mm-hmm. Okay, and so the consistent name I've heard is yours.
Alright. Yeah. Well, and I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, there's camera. You know, you're one of three people that went in there that I saw. And so, and since everyone said it was you, I don't know where that leaves us.
Well.
And it was enough damage that we called your parents. They're here. And the police are there to talk to you. Okay, so I'm gonna go get them.
Officers?
Yeah, you're on homecoming. Thanks, like, guys.
do you remember from before?
Yeah.
So, we have 30 seconds to ask as many questions of Aiden as we can. And then, so try to think of a couple of good questions off the top of your heads. Something that is quick to answer. Things like, Aiden, tell us your most... The happiest time of your life ends up taking a long time answering. So, Aiden, who's your first kiss? That's a quick question. Oh. Okay, so 30 seconds starts now. Go ahead and start asking questions. What's your favorite smell?
Cheeseburger.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait,
who?
What?
Who? Favorite. Cereal. Breakfast cereal is so good. You ever had Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
Oh, yeah.
Or like chocolate.
Yes.
Lucky Charms is also.
Do you like soy milk or regular milk?
Cinnamon.
Soy milk. No, regular milk.
Who's your first guest?
My mom. I don't want to answer that.
You like cats?
No.
You like dogs?
Yeah. You like animals?
Yeah.
It depends.
What's your favorite?
Sleep.
My favorite. Do I sleep?
Yeah, you sleep a lot.
I sleep a lot.
How does it feel being at homecoming court?
So you told me your mom called in and excused that absence.
Yeah, yesterday.
So I look at your attendance and it's unexcused.
Okay, well, my mom called. Well, I have a dentist appointment.
So it's unexcused. You know, and I took your word for it out there.
Yeah.
Right? So I look at it. Unexcused. Like, these ones were called in, but unexcused for yesterday.
Okay.
Okay. So then I call your mom, and your mom says, I didn't call in.
Well, I got a note from the office.
Yeah, but your mom's like, well, I didn't call in. Must have been somebody else. So who called in for you?
My mom said she called in. I have the texts from my mom.
Oh, I don't know. I'm going to go out.
Okay.
Okay. I mean, so she says when I talked to her, I didn't know she had a doctor's appointment. Didn't know she had a dentist appointment. She knew nothing about an appointment.
Okay, well,
Okay, so she's out there. I'm going to go get her.
Okay.
And we'll talk about it. All
right? Yeah.
Doesn't make me ready.
Clappy one?
Yeah. Yep. Woo! Nicely done.
Thanks.
Favorite animal and what noise does it make?
Panda? Rawr. I don't know. Something like that. Growl.
Oh, favorite animal. I want to say something generic like dog, but then there's also like an ostrich. So maybe like I don't know. I don't know.
Can you sing the fight song for us?
Oh yeah, I've got that. Fight on, you eagles, fly free. Fight on for all you see.
Fight on for glory, something in story. Victory will soon be ours.
Fight on, you eagles, get tough, you eagles. Hood River Valley High.
Go, fight, win. Fly on, you eagles, fly free.
No, never mind, I don't have it.
Okay. Who is your middle school crush?
Morgan Taunton. She just left. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, no, she didn't leave. Well, now I just look stupid. Okay.
Gwen Spencer. She's from Colorado. So, you guys probably don't know her. But she was hot. She was like an 8.
Leif Bergstrom. Aww. Since 7th grade.
Oh my god, so cute. Okay.
All right. Middle school crush.
Quincy Zuck.
Wait a minute.
Lorena Johnson.
Quincy Zuck.
Lorena Johnson.
Do you believe in magic? In a young girl's heart, how the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. If the music is